Allegro in D major. This song uses pretty stable positions for your hands. So your left hand is going to be in D position and right hand is going to be in A position. So remember the F sharps and the C sharps here, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. Practicing.